We are following breaking news now at noon. The Police Association of New Orleans sounding the alarm, saying that the NOPD is facing a catastrophic staffing crisis going into the new year. Now, that letter issued this morning states that the NOPD has not fully recovered from its 2010 hiring freeze, according to PANO, and that the department has struggled to retain its 1,200 officers. PANO goes on to say that the recent furloughs will likely cause more officers to leave, asking the city to reconsider and discontinue the furloughs on officers. We're also